So welcome for today's class of mathematics. Today's question is, write the first 5 multiple of 8. So how to write the first 5 multiple of 8? Let us see. First, you can take down this question. Write the first 5 multiple of 8. What do you mean by the first 5 multiple of 8? Meaning it will be denoting it as a table of 8, right? For example, this is a rough column, okay? So it will be 8, 1's are 8, 8, 2's are 16, 8, 3's are 8, 3's are 24, then 8, 4's are 32, then 8, 5's are, you will get 40, right? So you can write multiple of 8 is 8, 16, 24, 34 and 40. So these are the first 5 multiple of 8. Okay. We got 8 ones are 8, 16, 24, 32 and 40. Okay. 8, 24, 34 and 40. So these are the first 5 multiple of 8. I hope you have understood how to write the first 5 multiples of 8. And thanks for watching.